Hey everyone, this is the next video in the series about annotations in Java. We are going to revisit the questions that we asked in the first video. We will try to answer those, right? So if we can answer those or not, right? So we will also see what next I'm going to cover, right? So let's go ahead and get started. So these are the questions that we asked. What are annotations? Now you know about this, what annotations were, when annotations were introduced in Java, and what is the purpose of using annotations. We can answer that they are for metadata, additional information wherever you are using it. Do you know about some Java built-in annotation? Yes, they are override, suppress warning, and deprecated, right? Explain the uses of @ override annotations and how many types of annotations are there. And then can we create custom annotations? So all these answers we have seen in the previous videos. How will you create your annotation? This is covered in custom annotations. What can be the return type of attributes of custom annotations? Anything that you want. How many places can you use the annotations in the class? So you can use it at class level, constructor, field, method, even method arguments level. Can you limit control the places where annotation can be applied? Yes, we can control it. Do you know about the meta annotations? Yes, we have explained it. Repeating annotations? Yes, also we know about it. We can use same annotations at the same label, right? And name some popular frameworks where annotations are extensively used. So we have talked about the Spring framework, right? So these are just the question and see if you know answers or not. So if not, do not know answer, let me know in the comment section, right? So let's see what next we are going to cover, right? And coming to next, what next we are going to cover? Serialization, annotations we have covered. Next I'm going to talk about the reflection API. So all the source code links and video links I have put in the description box below. You go ahead and check out that. I'll see you in the next video with the reflection API, right? Take care, bye bye.